Victim has been identified as Albert Iavarone, 50 years of age. This incident was a targeted attack. Mr. Iavarone has no criminal record, but he is known to police as he is associated to individuals involved in traditional organized crime in the Hamilton area. The shooter arrived from the south entrance of Sunflower Crescent, maneuvered his silver motor vehicle, and parked it facing in the direction he came from. The culprit thereafter exited the vehicle and concealed himself in some nearby shrubbery for an extended period of time. As Mr. Iavarone arrived home, the culprit left his hiding spot, approached Mr. Iavarone, and shot him before fleeing in the vehicle.